why I love to make wisdom in Luke's gospel, because the gospel story is protected by the theme of Sabbath. Sabbath is created by a Trinitarian God as a gift for humanity. In our modern world, in our lives, within a culture of burnout and exhaustion, the tension of addictive work being habits, with a perpetual nudging, shall we say, to produce more, to consume more, to score more, leads to a gift of Sabbath. Now that's just a holy tool that brings up such disruption.
Right. Again, we have to say the Bible and the Holy Spirit.
time that you call. I see God has perpetually walking with his people, watching over them, protecting them, leading them, guiding them, supporting them. You know, some may think that they have really good reasons for the recognition. Such an amazing miracle of goodness and joy would create belief and faith and would certainly make everyone believe. We saw it in Moses as a servant, they would see all of the signs and they would say, yes, absolutely, I cannot deny it. Instead, what we saw was God. It says, what did you have? Thank you.